This is the TEAC X10R reel-to-reel. This is a 4-track recorder. It plays and records in the forward and the reverse modes. It runs at 3 3/4 inches per second and 7.5 inches per second. Everything on the unit works as it should. Right now we're monitoring a tape being played on the Sony reel-to-reel. We're going to begin recording the same song in the forward mode, and then we're going to record in the reverse mode also. And since this is a six-head unit, we can listen to the recorded tape as it's being played back in both forward and the reverse modes. We'll put it into record mode, and we'll begin recording in the forward mode, then we'll switch it over to the reverse mode, and we'll change the speed also. Switch it to the reverse mode. And we'll move it from 3 3/4 to 7.5 inches per second. Fast forward and rewind both work perfectly. Again, this is the TEAC X10R reel-to-reel. Great addition to your vintage stereo system. Thanks for looking at my auction and happy bidding.